Very interesting and 101-year-old violin from the Ackermann and Lesser workshop in Dresden, Germany. The violin has a very beautiful two-piece flamed maple back and a finely grained spruce front. It received new ebony packs, new strings, and a new ebony chin rest, as well as a bridge was newly fitted. It is going to be played with a old German bow stemmed H.R. Fretschner.